Why did you break your promise? If you said you'd keep all your promises, why did you break them?
Well, that was before the election. It's different now. We've had to make, like, hard decisions, as you can tell. But, yeah, that was before, and now it's completely different as a premier.